Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back with my campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We now have more places to go. It's not Great Britain. Shawnee? Really? They had some war, but I mean, interesting. We could probably try to save the Shawnee from another war by colonizing like here. Nah. We want colonies here. Excellent. These colonies are done. Normally I should have my ...43,000 particularists. Really? Particularists somewhere around here. It doesn't look like it. We probably should do standard army right here. Yay. Excellent. What you call this guy? Let's send him here. Walk. Oh my god. Wait, where? Oh, come on. This doesn't belong to any state, but we still have some states that are not status. Hmm. Okay. Yeah, I know. Just the one army just built. Excellent. Okay. Let's recall this guy. Yeah, let's... Oh. Too late. Okay, let's send someone to Kentucky. Just... do these three colonies next. Let's kill these 43,000 guys. Excellent. My missionaries are on their way. Let's make them smaller a bit. Because mercenaries are really expensive and I really don't need them. Just a few months. Mm-hmm. How dare you, separatists? Yay. Let's make this edict there. Months, that's okay. So the interreligion is spreading even farther. There are nearly no Mayans left. Also the Aztecs are going down. Regions. So, what do we need for this stupid mission? Ah, we've got it! Really? Ah, last mission done. Plus 30% trade efficiency, plus 2% global trade power. Yay! We've done the last mission. Hooray. We're going to Connecticut. Excellent. Let's recall this guy and place him here. Provinces, 8.4%. Come on. Yes, you go down there again. this schedule. Black news indeed. Wait, what? The house of Polka is shaken. Acknowledge the fact. There seems to have been a misunderstanding regarding the heritage of the great-grandmother of Tupac Amaru II. The great-grandmother? Supper Inca 645. Wow, this is a really good leader. And some revolts. And he's an inspiring leader. He's just 19. This is really great. Okay, where is the revolt? Forgot to focus on that. There is a revolt. There is a revolt. There's also a revolt. Let's send this guy. Can I build also? In the land of my... Yes, I can. Ah, present. That's nice. Yay. How long? 9.2%. Another province. Just one province. Like Llama or something. Just 0.58. We could develop Llama a bit more. So now we are totally fine. Let's do this again. Let's see, 0.85. So in a few months. Mercenaries there left. Kilva will be an uprising up there. There they are. 31 people. Phew. A lot of rebels. Good. 3, 4. Okay, but only 5 colonies, so let's recall this guy and send him here. Yay, 11%. We just need 7,500 gold, which is in just 2 minutes. Let's do the trade edict there. Okay, let's take high unity stuff like Delaware. We still have this even. Pokuntuk. Where is Pokumtuk? Pokumtuk. Yay, we can embrace this. And we got the Sungod achievement. Yay, we've done it. We are so great. We have embraced enlightenment. Culture conversion is -25%. Yay! We are fantastic. Okay, we've done it. We are the Sun God. Incas are more or less in North and South America. There is no one to be able to do anything against us. I mean, next we would just kick Newfoundland out again. Probably integrated someone like Choctaw or something. The Inti religion is really widespread now. I mean, we didn't bring it to Africa or Europe. But we are the main religion in America. Yeah, even kicking out Catholicism at the moment. Also, we started to colonize here. Try to get rid of. Probably can get rid of enemies there. Sometimes in the future. Yeah, but this was it. I've done everything I wanted to achieve. That's great. It was easier than thought. I thought it would be harder to kick the Europeans out, although I had some luck because, I mean, except of the Portuguese, no one really colonized in South America. There was only a brief English colonization down here. I'm not sure if I would have done, if I would have been able, if the Spanish would have been as aggressive as I've seen them sometimes. But in Mexico there was no one except the British, which I kicked out early on. And Scotland. The Caribbean would have been a good place to attack next. I mean, it would have been a good place to attack for much earlier on, because then I could have got the trade from here, because at the end we got trade from the Philippines to Panama. Yay, they're so great. Just 17%, but 17% is 17%. Would have become better because we would have attacked Manila next, who have 46%. So from Manila to Panama, if we would have been in the Caribbean, also from the Ivory Coast, he would have been able to transfer to Caribbean. So he would have tried to get there a better hold. And from South Africa could have sent to Ivory Coast to Caribbean, and also from here, from Zanzibar. I mean, we had quite some trading power here, but on the other side, on the other hand, we didn't get much of this money. How much money did we get at the end? We collected 560 gold pieces a month or a year? No, a month. And we had expenses of 340, so 220 per month in plus. This is quite good. We had not so much inflation as one could think. Yeah, I think it was a good game. And I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you will watch my next campaign, which I really don't know what I want to do. Probably something in Europe again, which is probably harder than the thing I did now. Okay, until then, I hope you enjoyed it, and bye.